yoga studio in this neighborhood?
Probably just a front for some drug laundering operation.
Talking about gentrification, friends, the alibi will become a Jamba Juice or a Whole Foods.
The M16 of the AK.
Screw those bitches.
Yeah, screw those bitches.
Yeah,